Top of the Morning Bay with Good Morning Bay.
Get to know about the traffic on your way and what's news around the world today.
Some wisdom skills along the way.
Oh, and a song to hum along with and sway.
Get your perfect entertaining start to the day.
At 9 a.m. every weekday morning with
Mahima's Good Morning Bay.
The views and opinions expressed by the hosts, guests or callers of this show do not necessarily reflect those of the staff or management of Radio D Hotties. The content broadcast on this show is meant for informational and entertainment purposes only.
हम आ गए हैं आपके प्यारे महिमा के द्वारा मैसे फालतू बाबा एंड हमारे फादर थोड़ी देर में शामिल हो जाएगी बंदन हमारे साथ में या शामिल भी नहीं हो सकते बिकॉज ऑन द वे थोड़ा देरी में कहीं बैठक गई है बंदन लेकिन आएगी सून एंड दीपक जी गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दिस काइंड वर्ड्स गुड दीपक जी एंड यस गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू एज वेल हैव अ फैंटास्टिक टेरिफिक ट्यूजडे इज व्हाट आई टेल ऑल आवर बंधुस एंड अभी के लिए बच्चे क्विक लुक एट व्हाट्स हैपनिंग इन द रोड्स रास्ते का हाल जो हम लोग आपको देते हैं टोटली सस्ते में
It's time for the Bandhu traffic update. Call us from wherever you are at 408-912-2479.
Well, Bhajan, raste ka haal kya batao, Bhajan? Kya batao aapko? Because actually, right now, Bhajan, seems like as East Bay mein bahut sare incidents ho rahi hain, and seems like everybody's in a holiday mood. Or, well, actually, summer holidays aa gaye hain. People actually are traveling around to different places. Well, to top it all, the weather also is not too bad. It's not like summer. It's like it's supposed to be spring, right? And what's happening is our spring is becoming like, you know, a little bit colder right now. We're going to be the highest of around 68, upper 60s, but right now it seems like other than 60 mein rahega, 61, 62 rahega mein khayal se, lekin there's no clouds around anywhere. Nevertheless, we're going to be enjoying some cool weather today for sure. Talking about, I told you East Bay, right? East Bay mein, towards Benicia Bridge, there's high wind advisory over there. Watch out for that on the bridge, Benicia Bridge. And also, speaking about the bridge itself, 680 ke aas pass mein, there's an accident over there, slowing down traffic. Watch out, drive very carefully on that. And again, speaking of high wind advisory, even on the Bay Bridge, there's advisory of high winds entering into the Bay Bridge from Auckland, Manujan, and also a disabled vehicle which is obstructing traffic on the West Grand Avenue in Auckland. So watch out for that. Drive very carefully. And abhi ke liye ek aur advisory on the 92 as well as high winds. So basically, winds are bringing in some cold weather for us, or cool air, I should say. Kind of keeping it in a good environment right now for us, Manujan. A severe traffic alert has been announced on 237 westbound ramp near 82 in Mountain View. This is actually a major sluggish traffic. Does not say why, but actually it's because of the connector ramp and it's totally backed up all the way. And it is one of the incidents been on for almost 15-20 minutes. Estimated time of clearing is not put in there, but of course CHP is on the scene trying to see why this traffic is being announced there. Probably there would have been some accident before, something like that, or it could be a bottleneck in that region, as you guys know. Construction work is going on 82 as well, so watch out for those things. Cone zone, please pay attention. As for what reports I see here is a lot of work going on 82. There's going to be, you've got to be mindful of that because wherever you have incidents, you probably will have fines are going to be doubling up over there for sure. Watch out for that. And also just coming in right now on, there's actually a traffic collision, an accident with injuries. It's an overturned tractor trailer on eastbound 80. Watch out for that, Bhajan. If at all you're somewhere in that region, you might want to just be careful and drive carefully. Some construction work happening in different places. There's a closure of some Caltrains also as well coming up because why do I talk about these things? Because all these are opened up right now for people to start using, Bhajan. Because 15th of June is when everything opens up and everybody is, supposedly the economy is going to open up for the Bay Area. Watching out for all those things, Bhajan, for you guys. Lekin abhi ke liye, let's go quickly take a look at what the Ganya Kira land up for you guys. And as a Ganya Kira is a song which actually got us through the pandemic as well, Bhajan, because you know, Good Morning Bay, we used to actually play a lot of these songs. It is a beautiful song from the movie Sanju. Music by Vikram Montrose, lyrics by Shekhar Astitwa. Sung by, of course, the unmistakable voice of Sukhwinder Paji and also Shreya Ghoshal. And of course, but then a motivational song from the movie Sanju, which is a biopic kind of a thing, a glorified biopic of Sanju Dada. दिखला दे जिंदा है तू बाकी है तुझ में हौसला तेरे जुनू के आगे अंबर पनाहे मांगे कर डाले तू जो फैसला रूठी तकदीरे तो क्या टूटी शमशीरे तो क्या टूटी शमशीरों से ही Bajan, yeah, this particular song, a very nice motivational song. In fact, yeah, song film mein achhi time pe mauke bachta hai when actually everything is pretty much lost for the protagonist. And main kyun protagonist bol raha hu, not talking Sanju Dada, because Sanju Dada ke life ke upar nirbhar hai. Matlab, it's based on that, but it's not totally 100% represented, is what I feel. He might say it's all those 100% that way. Could need not be as well, because thodi bahut film, you know, film ke liye usko thoda modify kiya hai unhone. So, anyway, it's a good movie to watch. It's fun. I actually I've always been a big fan of his life because of the fact that he was able to come out of that particular addiction which he had. And it was a struggle. It's not easy, Manojan. I have seen some of my friends, and I've lost a few of my friends for addiction as well. So, you should actually respect that, the person coming out of it as well. So, right now, Manojan, let me tell you, abhi time for us to go take a look at what's happening in the news. Haan, Manojan, main hi aapko aaj news dene wala hoon. But don't worry. I'll try to keep it as interesting as what Falzoni keeps it for you guys. मैं तो जनरली आपको मालूम है कि आई जनरली कंपाइल द न्यूज़ फॉर यू गाइस इन टर्म्स ऑफ यू नो अ होल वन बकेट ऑफ ऑल दीस थिंग्स आर लाइक फादर डज शी हैज डिफरेंट बकेट्स फॉर एवरीथिंग बलजन बट टेल यू वन थिंग फॉर श्योर कोरोना वायरस देयर इज अदर रीजन व्हाई रीजन टू एनकरेज एनी एवरीवन यू नो to get the shot. Yes, Banjan, encourage them. Don't push them. Don't try to, because everybody has a right of their own thing, but encouraging them is important, okay? On the off chance a fully vaccinated person does get infected by coronavirus, that is COVID-19, they experience milder illness and are less likely to spread the virus to others. This is what CDC has published as a study. Again, I'm telling you, if at all you already are vaccinated, even if you get contacted with the virus, which chances are very, 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 very low, if you contact the virus, you probably are going to be experiencing milder symptoms or milder illnesses, which can be cured with medications, what they're saying. Despite that, there are many others, what they say. The U.S. still isn't on track to hit the President Biden's goal of getting 70% of adults at least one shot by July 4th. They say it's going to be a little bit difficult, but hopefully it'll happen. There are a ton of misinformation and vaccine hesitancy in the community, as you guys might have already found out with talking to your friends. And experts say that states will need to redouble their efforts to reach the target audience. Now, target audience, काफी सारी जगह पे people actually have this mistrust on the system itself, as opposed to just the vaccine. Vaccines for younger age groups are on the horizon. Moderna says 5-year-olds can get the shot by the fall, by the time September, I suppose. Probably they'll have doses available for to be administered to 5-year-olds as well. ये सब अच्छी न्यूज़ है ब्रजन कोरोना वायरस के बारे में. There are also some positive news coming up from places like India where they had the situation is very bad. उसके बारे में और जानकारी आपको चाहिए तो you can go check it out on the news blog mediamahima.com. And above, Brijan, let's quickly take a look at what something we shared with you guys a couple of days ago. In fact, last week we talked about this. Even yesterday we talked about this on our Good Morning Bay. Vice President Kamala Harris, who actually is in Guatemala and Mexico, to better understand the root cause that drives the Central American migrants to the U.S. Okay, this is what her trip is all about. This is going to be her first trip as vice president after Biden tasked her with leading efforts to stem the flow of migrants to the southern border. Okay, and the Biden administration is under increasing pressure to address the situation at the border, and Harris' visit comes as a record number of unaccompanied children are crossing the U.S. borders in the spring, actually. Harris, of course, plans to meet with not just the political leaders but also community leaders to understand the society and what's happening out there, including she also is actually going to be meeting some entrepreneurs as well in that region to understand how they can maintain the job flow of people so they don't have to come and come over the southern barriers for sure. Now, speaking of immigration, the Supreme Court also unanimously ruled yesterday that the government can block immigrants with temporary protected status from applying for green cards if they enter this country unlawfully. The decision could also have implications for Dreamers unless Congress paves a permanent lawful status for those undocumented immigrants brought to the U.S. as kids, said one of the experts. The High Court also agreed to take up a case next term brought by three Muslim men who seek to challenge the FBI over its surveillance of their mosque. Additionally, the justice declined for now to take up a challenge to the mail-only registration requirement for the military draft as well, meaning that even though the draft was not implemented, only men will still be required to register for the selective services. All this is happening with these quotas, Pandajan. We'll be following up this news for you guys and providing this data for you on our news blog, MediaMahima.com. Now, another interesting thing about... The interesting case happening in New York, Banjan. Rudy Giuliani, he's pretty much in the news right now, as you know. There's some new data or new evidence, an audio file actually. It shows how former President Trump's long-term advisor, Rudy Giuliani, relentlessly pressured and coaxed the Ukrainian government in 2019 to investigate baseless conspiracies about the candidate Joe Biden, about our current president Joe Biden. That's what they're saying. And of course, during a 40-minute call, Giuliani repeatedly told a senior advisor to the Ukrainian president that the country's leader should publicly announce investigations into possible corruptions by Biden in Ukraine and into claims that Ukraine meddled in the 2016 elections that hurt Trump. Well, neither assertion is true, by the way. And of course, the conversation was a precursor to Trump's infamous call with the Ukrainian president as well. And both conversations became a central part of Trump's first impeachment, if you remember, right, Banjan? We actually shared the news with the guys last time as well. So there's something very interesting happening in that place. We will definitely talk more about that. And if at all you catch up a little bit late with our news segments, you can always go and check it up on news blog, MediaMahima.com. And there is also something about health part of it. For the first time in nearly 20 years, the FDA has approved a new experimental drug for Alzheimer's disease. That's how, Banjan, it's called the aducanumab. That's what the medicine is called. Also known as the Aduhelm, is unique in that it's intended to slow the progression of the disease in early phases and not just ease symptoms as medications available now. Currently, they only ease symptoms, but it's actually supposedly going to be slowing the progression of disease. But the agency approval of the drug was also controversial because study results have been mixed, is what they say. An advisory committee concluded last year that there was not enough evidence to support the treatment's effectiveness. The drug's hefty price tag has prompted concerns as well. Still, for those with mild cognitive impairment and their families, the drug's offer can be hopeful. So, there's always a plus and minus to it, and people can afford and everything. All that's coming up, but as of now, it has been approved by FDA. So, if you want to get more information about that, you can check it out on the news blog, MediaMahima.com. Now, that brings us to the close of our Good Morning Beer for you guys today, Banjan. And of course, some interesting stuff also we'll post on our news blog, MediaMahima.com. Abhi ke liye aapko bol de ki, we're going to be signing off with this Gaane Ka Keeda for you guys, which is actually the second iteration of it. You guys can enjoy this song. And have a terrific Tuesday. We will see you in the evening live with the Pam Pam Show, Banjan. Don't forget to tune in. Milte hain. के बादलों पे चढ़ के वक्त का गिरेबा पकड़ के पूछना है जीत का पता. And after Banjan, for people who are actually just tuning in, this is a song, Gaane Ka Keeda, which you play for at least twice in the Hawa Banjan. Kar Har Maidan Fateh from the movie Sanju. singer Sukhvinder Paji, Shreya Ghoshal. Music by Vikram Mantros and Shekhar Astitwa's lyrics.